We came to the nursery to get some bedding plants, vegetables for my dad's garden, which is actually going to be our garden also this year. There's such beautiful flowers around. Humid. There's a sweet smell in here. There's my dad. Gotta catch up to him. He's looking for tomato plants and peppers. These are gonna be geraniums. Rows and rows, all different colors. And then come the fancy ones. Sure sign of spring. Marigolds, all of them small, baby plants, peas, sweet peas actually, geraniums, it's early, it's just the middle of April, usually people don't put their plants out until middle of May when the chance of frost is over and done with. So in the next couple of weeks this place is going to be just alive with blooms and people shopping. All the different herbs, lemon basil, globe basil, queen basil, Reuben, Ruffle, Newfar, unbelievable, all the different varieties. Tomato plants, they're even blooming. Yeah. That's what yummy tomatoes come from. Big beef, Roma. Hey, there's even little tomatoes. Little tomatoes coming. Nothing on the cart yet. Chives, parsley, bedding pack, leeks,
this is all kale up here.
Chives, strawberry plants. We're going to have to come back because peppers and stuff are not out yet.
Kale. So, you know what? I wonder if it's part of the same family. It's collard greens.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I got a lot.
Yeah.
Bless you.
What's that?
Kale. This is all kale here.
You like kale?
I love kale.
Put into juice.
I should probably get one. He said
you can plant it in the ground now. They
will
survive. Romaine lettuce. Green oak leaf lettuce. pieces of beauty for your life. I love carnations. I love the smell that they give off. I think it's one of the most fragrant flowers you can have in your garden. Your life.